The things I do for you. I went out into the woods to film this video just for the vibe, because today I'm reacting to Taylor Swift's surprise new studio album. What's it called? I literally don't even know what it's called. Evermore. Okay, I have some kombucha to sip to really like really get into the vibes. And I braided my hair. Taylor, I see you, girl. All right, enough just like praising myself. I'm honestly not even that excited for this album. It came out and I was like, okay. Okay, so here's how this video is gonna work. First of all, we're gonna have a nice relaxing afternoon out here in nature. Second of all, I'm going to just like listen to two or three of the songs, because I don't want to make you look watch like a half an hour of my face just going, wow, good stuff, Taylor. Like, that seems pretty boring for me. So what we're gonna do is start off with the first song, because I've heard good things. She's like posted on YouTube about it, blah blah blah. Secondly, we're gonna do a song in the middle, Jamie's Choice, and I kind of already know what it's gonna be because I've taken a look at the album, but I haven't listened to any of it yet. And there's a song with the girl group, Haim, and I love them. Although I don't know how to pronounce their name, I do indeed love them. And then I'm going to end it with the song of which the album is named after, which is Evermore. So, you know what, guys, let's just get into it. We're gonna start off with the first song in the album, Willow. Ding! Okay. Loving that guitar. That's vibey. Okay, let me just say, listening to this, like, in this setting is kind of, it's kind of making me like this. It's, this song so far I'm enjoying. Rough on the surface, but you cut through like a knife. It has a lot of depth to it with that guitar, I've just gotta say. If it was an open shut case, I never would've known from the look on your face. I literally have, like, snot in my nose, I'm really sorry. Okay, don't look. Yeah, okay, we're good to go. I feel like in her new albums, Folklore and Evermore, you know, she kind of has been embracing like the lower tones of her voice. I am actually a vocal coach, and so I really do know what I'm talking about. She has been embracing like the lower tones of her voice, like kind of really getting a little raspy, and I'm enjoying it, you know? Yeah. Oh, there we go. She said the word willow. Okay, we can stop. Should we play that game? We listen to the song until she says like the song's name in the song. That actually could be really fun. I think that's how we're gonna do it. Because I'm obviously not gonna listen to the entire song. But I'm a sucker for a good bridge. I really am. And so that's why I like the song London Bridge by Fergie so much. Really good. So I'm gonna like scoot it over to like where the bridge should be and just like see if there's like really some dramatic angst happening, because I'd really love that. Okay, no, it sounds exactly the same. Okay, it kind of sounds like she's just repeating the chorus and like making it a little more dramatic, which is good. We love that in a song. That's so great. So out of 10, let's like rank it, whatever. What else do I have going on? We're gonna rank it out of 10, and I'm gonna give that a song a 6. No thought. That is the first thing that came to my mind, and it really feels like a 6. It's not memorable, I just gotta say it, but it's something that I would definitely listen to if I'm like going for a walk in the woods as of right now. And it has like vibes where I would love to listen to that song, Willow, if I'm driving through the mountains, maybe on the way to like a little hike or like just having a little road trip through a mountainous area. That is the situation in which I would listen to Willow by Taylor Swift. So 6 out of 10, that feels right. Okay, the next song we're gonna listen to, what's wrong with my voice? Okay, the next song we're gonna listen to is No Body, No Crime featuring Haim. Love that rhyme. Oh my gosh, I rhymed so much, I didn't even mean to. So, No Body, No Crime featuring Haim with a rhyme. Let's get into it. Love how it starts off with sirens. Oh God. Okay, that has a strong intro, I'ma just say it. That was nice, and I heard Haim singing, I love them. Loving the harmonica I'm hearing and loving the drums. So thank you, Haim and Taylor. Is it just me or is this giving me like Red? The album Red vibes? I'm definitely getting that, like a little angry, but still like a little country. I like it. I really like this one so far, actually. I'm gonna scoot it up to where Haim will be featured. Yeah, that's still Taylor. Okay, let's work on it. Okay, I'm a little disappointed because I don't hear Haim having like a solo. So what's that about is my question. They are like very prevalent in the background, but they deserve a front solo spot in a Taylor Swift song, that's all I'm saying. So a little disappointed in this one. I really like the vibes of it. Literally so sorry about how many times I've said vibe in this video, but we got the vibes going on, so I can't stop. I like the sound of it. I like how it's kind of reminiscent of her old country roots. I feel like she's been doing that a lot in a lot of recent songs that she's done, like Betty was very country. So I'll give this song a 7 out of 10, a little better than Willow, but once again, like, I don't know, I'm just like not feeling this album. I know I've only listened to 2 songs, but Folklore, I absolutely loved. I loved Folklore, it came out at the perfect time. It was such a shock when she just like surprised us with it. Why does my hand look weird? I loved almost all of the songs on Folklore. I think they were arranged in a really nice way, and I think they were written beautifully and they all flowed together nice. This, I know it's kind of just like an extension of Folklore, but I didn't want it really. So that's why they're only getting like 6s and 7s, whereas I love Taylor Swift. A lot of her songs for me get a 10. 10 out of 10, baby. But I don't know, I'm just not feeling this. Anyway, love Haim. This one gets a 7 out of 10. No Body, No Crime. And the last one we're gonna be looking at today, does this seem too short? Should I listen to some more songs for us? No, okay, I'll do this one and then see how we feel after that. We're gonna listen to Evermore featuring Bon Iver. Okay, I have a little secret for you. I love Bon Iver and I love Taylor Swift. If I'm pronouncing his name wrong, like I'm really embarrassed. Because I just said I love him and I don't know how to pronounce his name, but that seems like a trend throughout this video, huh? So I love him, I love Taylor Swift, but I don't like their voices together. I like them only separately. I really disliked their song together on Folklore. I did not like Exile. I thought it was not a good song, but it is the name of the album, and so we gotta listen to it. Do you hear them birds in the background? So, crossing my fingers, I like this song better than Exile. Maybe I'll change my mind about their voices not sounding good together. Okay, let's button up our little flannels and just get ready. Okay, Evermore, but featuring Bon Iver, let's get into it. Why do I like hate it already? Okay, but it kind of sounds like Exile to me. And I know Bon Iver has a very specific style, and so I get it, but I don't love it. They haven't even started yet. Yeah, okay, Jamie, wipe your brain. We're going in fresh. Okay, this is actually kind of nice. I take it all back. I kind of like it. I already like it better than Exile. This one so far is really pretty. Wait, this is actually gorgeous. Okay, this is stunning. We're gonna fast forward a little bit to see Bon Iver, because you know, copyright is gonna come at me like a flying squirrel and eat my eyes out. So, can't play the whole song. Bon, where are you? There he is. Wait, why is this so pretty? Okay, I take back everything I said. I think this is a gorgeous song. And it's kind of my style. I really like this style of song where it's just like angsty and slow and very much a song that you would be laying in a pile of leaves listening to. This is so pretty. Wait, I really like this. Let's embrace it. Okay, that got me. I like that. If you lay down in a pile of leaves and listen to Evermore by Taylor Swift and Bon Iver, girl, your life is gonna be changed, okay? Okay, so Evermore, I'm gonna get a 9 out of 10. I think that song was actually so gorgeous, and I think it kind of like captured the whole essence of the album. I didn't say vibe. Did you hear me not say vibe? I said essence. Anyway, this song is like so pretty. Evermore gets a 9 out of 10. Yay! I do like this song on the album. I didn't think I would, so I'm really happy that she surprised me. She came at me and said, you know, you hate my other song with Bon Iver, Jamie, we're gonna make one that you like. Taylor Swift actually wrote this song just for me. I'm really actually excited to listen to the rest of the album. Obviously, Taylor Swift is great. After listening to Evermore, I might listen to the rest of them because that was a really pretty song. I really truly enjoyed that. So thank you guys for joining me. This was a really good time. I really enjoyed just like being in nature with you. This felt really short, but I've already been filming for like 25 minutes. So I think I'm gonna stop. I'm not gonna keep listening to the rest of the album. No, you know what? Let's do it. We're gonna do a bonus feature song. Okay, I'm just gonna choose at random, okay? This is gonna be really fun. I'm gonna close my eyes and just pick one. Okay, I picked Cowboy Like Me. Why am I bored? I'm bored of it. I got too cocky. I like the... I don't know. I don't really like it. Like, it's nice, but I'm not obsessed with it. I have that, like, 5-second clip that I listened to. So awkward, but that was our bonus song. It was Cowboy Like Me. Of the, like, really short clip I listened to, 5 out of 10. I'm bored with it. I don't want to go back and listen to it again. Sorry. Sorry, Taylor, but it's a bummer. At least the namesake of the album, Evermore, got a 9 out of 10. I'm not over that. I really like that song. Sue me. I'm just going to keep talking about it. So anyway, thank you so much guys for joining me. I had a really good time. I hope you like the album, but if you don't like the album, go listen to the new Band Camino single, and also go listen to the new single by Alexander 23 and Jeremy Zucker, because I personally think they're better than this album by Taylor Swift. I said it. Okay, I love you guys so much. Do you like my nails? Okay, I'm not gonna do that. I already made a whole video about my nails, so love you. Go lay in a pile of leaves and listen to Evermore by Taylor Swift. Hey, love you. Bye. Million kisses for you guys. I miss you. I love you. Bye.